2 of this amazing story.
Holy motherfucking!
Starting now.
Holy motherfucking Jack, yes!
Yeah, I got on the floor, whatever.
Put the chair down, Kai! Okay.
Oh my god.
Kylo, Holly, Mark, Jack, please take this outside so I can take a lesson. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh. Okay, so let me get this straight. You ship us.
Yes. I made a doll of you.
Holy motherfucking, you creepy.
I'll go get it. Be right back.
I am so sorry. He sips you like crazy. I can tell.
And she might be dying her hair red currently, or green, or both. I don't know.
She is crazy, like I said.
Lord.
She sips you. Unless he saw you in the robe, she literally fair and go down and try to fill a chair and knock it off. Oh my god.
Yeah, like I said, she's crazy sipping you.
I can tell. Like I said. Okay, I think she's coming.
Yeah, you might wanna run.
That's alright. You can deal with it. Wait, is that one of my robes? Holy crap, you're crazy.
No, I actually said it myself.
Oh. But still, it looks like mine.
I know. I made it that way. Because I ship you.
Together forever. And literally has brown hair. We both have brown hair. Yep. We just dyed it. Oh my gosh.
I was gonna dye it green and red, but I didn't want to. I wanted to keep it in natural color so you guys could be together forever. I also made it really big. Yeah. It is supposed to be a tiny little doll. But, good thing about it, I actually kinda made it able so it can kinda
what?
Shorten down and like size up so I can like extend it.
I have no words.
Yeah, I'm kinda crazy.
This is the principal speaking. Mark, Jack, Holly, and Kyla, please come to the princess's office. And bring the doll. We know.
Doodles.
Let's go. I hate you guys so much.
Wait, did it?
Oh, hey. Oh, hey.
Hi.
Yeah, the principal's in here, so I have to go for the intercom and cold, so. Kyla, you're coming on me. And Holly, you'll take the bus home. I call the bus for you. Hi, Holly. Let's go. So I drove you on a freaking nothing? We can get them too. Oh, you will? Yeah. We'll supervise them. It'll give us some time to know them. And why they act out like this. Yeah, my daughter ships you. That's the only explanation I got for you. Oh. Oh. Okay.
To be continued. Look out for part two.